Here are some tips to help you avoid a common tax pitfall, the wash sale. Let's start with a quick analogy. Your car's not working, so you sell it and cut your losses. A few days later, you realize you miss it and buy it back. All's well. And if it was a stock that you had sold and then bought back, the process could be just as smooth. But there are some tax rules that you should be aware of. If you have a security and sell it for a loss, and then replace it with the same or substantially identical security, 30 days before or after the sale, that's called a wash sale. Wash sales are not uncommon, but it is important that you're aware of IRS wash sale rules. For example, if you sell a stock at a loss and buy back the same stock within 30 days, you are not allowed to take a tax deduction for that loss. Instead, that loss is added to the cost basis, the price of the stock you just bought back. However, when you decide it's time to sell that stock again, your original loss will be applied to that stock's adjusted cost basis. And that cost basis is what will be used for tax purposes. So remember, when filing your taxes, make sure your cost basis is accurately reflected. It will impact how any losses and gains are calculated. And consulting a tax advisor is always recommended.